Okay, let us do now this one. Draw two concentric circles with radius 4 cm and 6 cm. Taking a point on the outer circle, construct a pair of tangents to inner circle. By measuring the lengths of both the tangents, show that they are equal to each other. So draw two concentric circles. One radius 4, another 6. So take 4 cm here. 4 cm line here and 6 cm line here. This is 6 cm line. See, one is 4 cm, another 6 cm. So first you take this 4 cm radius and draw one circle. See the circle I am drawing. This is the 4 cm circle. Next we have to draw, taking this one radius, that is 6 cm. See here, 6 cm I have taken, and the same point another circle I am drawing. Now we have to do, what we have to do? That taking a point on the outer circle. So let me take a point here on the outer circle, construct a pair of tangent to inner circle. By measuring the lengths of both tangents, show that they are equal to each other. So the technique, I have to join this point, point taken, let's say P I have taken, the point taken and center I have to join. This is the technique. Now this these two points I have to bisect. So take radius, you can take radius of this circle also, because one arc already done. So this is one arc I have drawn, and this is another arc I am drawing. Now join this two points, you join this way. Let me draw so that you can understand. These two points let me join, this point and that point. So this is the bisector. Now we have to take this one as center, and the point is there. Now draw the circle. See here, we have to draw one circle like this. So if you join P to A, then this point, one tangent, P to B, this point, then another tangent. So draw PA is one tangent, PA, and another tangent is PB. This PB is another tangent. See here. Now measure it. What is the length? This is 4.5 cm. 4.5 cm. And this one also, see, 4.5 cm. So PA is equal to 4.5 cm and PB is equal to 4.5 cm. So this is the answer. Thank you.